Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour, Day 3. I was 13. I broke in and vandalized this place. Me and that kid, I think his name was Star. It was my first arrest. A real banner day for the Mahdi family. What a messed up kid I was.
Advantage. I can use my focus here.
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour Day 4. It's hard to believe Metallurgic International used to be headquartered in this dreary old ziggurat. Wyatt's office was on the second floor from the top. If Emmett had a policy against workplace romances, he probably wrote it.
I'd have to ditch something.
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour, Day 2. My father guest lectured here. A 300 level military history course on the age of human manpower. Might as well have been teaching medieval siege tactics. I was 8 when he died.
A vantage point. More ruins, more stories.
Shit storm tour, day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt. That was in the mine back beyond these falls. Oh, what a punk I was.
The snow's got a bite out here. I'd have to leave something else behind.
Apocalypse Shit Storm Tour, Day 10. So here's where I learned how the world would end. My second apocalypse in a year. Looks like there's a lot of construction going on now. Why would that be? Shitstorm Tour Day 7. I was 3 months out of rehab when we went camping out here. Wyatt went to sleep early. So it was just the two of us. We stayed up and watched the Perseids. After, as we talked about the stars and space tech, I suddenly knew what I wanted to do with my life. Shitstorm Tour, Day 9. I was setting up my tent right here when Wyatt's call came through. I came as fast as I could, but you'd already slipped into a coma. We never got a chance to say goodbye.
Heat out here is more ancient than the old ones. Anymore.
11. I came out here to die. But instead of overdosing at Wyatt's cottage, I went out walking along the water. I was standing right here when the idea hit me. And the moment it did, I knew I had to do it. Day 12. As we watched the booster arc up into the night sky, riding a pillar of flame, you took my hand, squeezed it, and said, "You have written the story of our family across the stars."
Full already.
Apocalypse Storm Tour, Day 1. Where better to start than at the end? Or where the end started, anyway. Ground Zero, where it all came crashing down. My career first. And everything else. And I mean everything.